The Crew Motorfest is a mixture of a ton of already existing racing video games. While it's a breath of fresh air for the Crew franchise, I'm afraid it won't survive the popularity of the likes of Forza and Need for Speed games it is trying to take away players from. Anyway, that doesn't mean I shouldn't be covering the Crew Motorfest here on the channel. So without further ado, let's see what we can do to maximize the FPS numbers in the Crew Motorfest. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select the Crew Motorfest from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. I almost forgot to mention one thing. If you get this message after the optimization process, simply start the ReSwitch add-on that comes pre-installed with the Low Specs Experience and follow the instructions, as this is the only way to render the game at your desired resolution. Just select the resolution, execute ReSwitch, and start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If this video was indeed helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, happy gaming!
Why not? Motorfest asked us to show you how it's done, but we don't do free tours here. You gotta play your part and give us a bit of a challenge.
No pressure at all.
Yeah, don't scare the kid, brother. Are you familiar with the Honda you're driving? The MSX isn't your regular street car. It was made back in the 90s to stand neck and neck with the likes of Ferrari and Porsche.
You sound just like Shingo. Shingo, you know that if Ferbulky beats us with his NSX, we won't hear the end of it, right?
I don't even want to think about giving Shingo the satisfaction.
Better focus and win this thing, then.